I've always had an interest in care for the animals and their well-being. Really, what we want to do is work hard to eliminate as much feedlot lameness or beef cattle lameness as possible.
How we feed a cow on a daily basis can not only have daily effects, but they can also have long-term effects on claw health, reproductive performance, mammary health, all of those factors. As we look at the inputs and the response that the animal has to what we feed them.
When animals have adequate intake of effective nutrients, we take care of the immune system and performance follows. It's important that the consumers understand our dedication to the well-being of these animals.